Today, Oscorp Industries has surpassed Quest Aerospace as the principal supplier to the United States military. In short, ladies and gentlemen of the board, costs are down, revenues are up, and our stock has never been higher.
Wonderful news, Norman. Wonderful. As a matter of fact, it's the reason we're selling the company.
What?
Thanks for the ride, Uncle
Ben.
Oh,
wait a minute, Peter. We need to talk.
Well, we can talk later.
Well, we can talk now, if you let me.
But what do we have to talk about? Why now?
Because we haven't talked at all for so long. Your Aunt May and I don't even know who you are anymore. You shirk your chores. You have all those weird experiments in your room. You start fights at school.
I didn't start that fight. I told you that.
Yeah, well, you sure as hell finished it.
What was I supposed to do, run away?
No, you're not supposed to run away, but... Pete, look, you're changing. I know, I went through exactly the same thing at your age.
No, not exactly.
Peter, these are the years when a man changes into the man he's going to become the rest of his life. Just be careful who you change into. This guy, Flash Thompson, he probably deserved what happened. But just because you can beat him up doesn't give you the right to. Remember, with great power comes great responsibility.
Are you afraid that I'm going to turn into some kind of criminal? Quit worrying about me, okay? Something's different. I'll figure it out. Stop lecturing me, please.
I don't mean to lecture and I don't mean to preach. And I know I'm not your father.
Then stop pretending to be.
Right. I'll pick you up here at 10.